the most dangerous spot of the ring. The corner of Ezekiel Jackson, William Regal.
Cover by Jackson Christian. This is the fight inside of the ECW champion. There's no accounting for the heart that Christian brings to all of his matches.
Well, heart and strategy are two different things. You can have all the heart in the world, but when the odds are against you, when the odds are stacked too high, there's not only so much you can do. Competing in this match, Christian is risking possible injury. Yes. God, just blows from William Regal.
See the desire and the determination of Christian. Well, the window of opportunity is now open. Can Christian make his way over to Kane?
I better hurry.
And ignite the big red monster.
He does.
And here comes Kane.
Big Red Monster's had a lot of time to wait, a lot of time to regroup, and now unleashing on William Regal.
Kane wasting no time.
Kane himself looking for momentum heading into the Royal Rumble match.
We know how dominant and forceful Kane can be. Oh.
Nothing good can happen when Kane's on the top rope if you're his opponent. Oh, case in point.
And you saw the battle-tested veteran Kane keep his eye on Ezekiel Jackson going for that high-risk maneuver.
And here comes Big Zeke.
From behind.
Going right after the champion.
William Regal and Christian are the legal men in this tag team match.
Yeah, bodies everywhere. Jackson and Kane here in front of us.
Look at the action inside the ring as Christian's going for the kill switch.
Oh, countered by Regal. Jackson and Kane not stopped. Bulls on the outside and again
Regal,
now.
Regal went for the knee trembler.
Oh, the tag was made. The tag was made to Jackson.
Christian doesn't realize Jackson's the legal man. Oh.
Here are your winners, Ezekiel Jackson and William Regal.
And how much more direct can the message get from Ezekiel Jackson to Christian?
Coming up later on the WWE Experience.
Is there a reason to bring Brett back?
Now, it's time for the WWE Rewind.
I've been watching Raw, and all I keep hearing is how you're going to win the Royal Rumble and move on to WrestleMania to face The Undertaker. You really think The Undertaker is going to retain the World Championship?
That's exactly what I think.
There is the Straight Edge Society led by CM Punk.
I just hear you say you watched Raw and you heard what Sean had to say. Well, please, try watching SmackDown. Tonight, the Straight Edge Society become unified tag team champions.
Here comes SmackDown General Manager Theodore R. Long.
You won't be getting your unified tag team title match tonight.
Excuse me?
We're going to do it even bigger. Rey Mysterio will go one-on-one with the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. By the way, Punk, right now, you're going to go one-on-one with the game, Triple H.
CM Punk wouldn't be getting his Unified Tag Team Championship match this past week. But could the Straight Edge Superstar beat Triple H straight up?
Oh!
The body drop!
Great counter by CM Punk! That's huge, Todd!
That puts a chink in the armor of Triple H. If Triple H can't hit the pedigree, what is there for the game?
Two former world champions going at it right here on Friday Night SmackDown. And this is just our opening contest of the evening.
Great counter there by Triple H. Ah!
You talked about Evolution earlier. The figure four leg lock.
One of the most painful submission holds in all of the WWE. The figure four leg lock. And CM Punk desperately needs to either get to the ropes or roll over onto his stomach to alleviate the pressure on the knees.
Will Punk tap out?
Hey, oh, come on. That's illegal. Look up, ref. Okay, you're going to let that go, ref? Come on.
As Serena tries to get in the ring. Oh, and Luke Gallows with a cheap shot.
All behind the official's back. Serena is extremely attractive with that new haircut. I don't blame our official for paying attention.
And now Triple H worse for wear as Luke Gallows makes his presence felt. Punk trying to capitalize.
How's that knee going to hold up for the go to sleep?
Punk trying to put Triple H to sleep, but instead, CM Punk about to get pedigree. No, Serena again.
Outside interference. This time the official saw it. That's grounds for a disqualification.
And Punk walks right into a right hand. Triple H is livid right now. And for good reason, the Straight Edge Society teaming up here.
Here comes big Luke Gallows, the first disciple.
Gallows stomping through the game right now.
This match was going back and forth, and it seemed that Triple H had it won until Serena and the Straight Edge Society of Luke Gallows and CM Punk decided to change the script, so to speak.
Well, this is not what Triple H had in mind when he came here to Friday Night SmackDown tonight.
Just look at the intensity in CM Punk, certainly getting ready for the Royal Rumble. Whoa, whoa! Those are the Straight Edge Clippers. They're going to shave Triple H's head!
And now Shawn Michaels is back. Shawn Michaels going after Luke Gallows. Up and over the top rope. Here's the first Straight Edge disciple.
Hang on a second. Oh, boy. Punk has no idea. Yeah.